guys. So today I wanted to talk about how to share a Google document. This is just a simple process. It will take less than a minute to complete. So once you have your Google documents, let's assume this is your Google document. Let's assume this is your article and you have written the article and finished optimizing it. We'll just click on this button on the top right. Then if you haven't indicated your title yet, it will require you to write the title of your article. So that is our article title and leave it like that. I'll save it. Then when you come to this point, you have two ways to share your article. One is to directly write the emails of the people you want to share your article with. Another option is to share your article with anyone on the internet who has the link. So we'll begin with anyone on the internet because it's a simpler option. So just click on change to anyone with the link, and then here you'll decide whether you want people to be viewers, commenters, or editors. A viewer can only look at your article without making any changes to it, as the name suggests. Then a commenter can make comments on different sections in your article, and an editor has full access to your article. They can edit the article, they can suggest, and they can also leave comments in your article. So I want to make people only viewers to my article. I'll leave it like that. Then once you're done selecting which option you want, you click on done. And as easy as that, you have already shared with anyone having this link. So you'll just copy the link at the top here. Once you've copied, you will just go and paste it in social media, WhatsApp, on Gmail, wherever you want to share your article with the interested people. Then another option to share your article is using the email option. You write the email of the person you want to share your article with. So let's say you want to share with Ian. Yes. So maybe I want to share with Ian. So I'll click Ian. Then you can also decide whether you want them to be a viewer, a commenter, or an editor. So you choose appropriately. Then on this message section, you can highlight to them maybe specific instructions. For example, I want you to read sections 1 to 4. You can also indicate maybe for example it's a task you're giving somebody, so maybe you can highlight that I want you to deliver this task by midday tomorrow, and any other instructions you may have pertaining to your article. Once done you click on send, and as easy as that, you've shared with Ian. So We can in this section, once you click that button, the share button, you can also decide to remove a person that you wrongfully added by clicking this button. It usually appears once you've added the person. The transfer ownership and remove buttons usually appear. So you click here if you want to remove, if you want to transfer ownership, that is you no longer want to be the owner of that article, you can click on transfer ownership. So I want to remove the person, I click on remove. Yeah, if I also want to change from anyone with a link to specific people, I come here and simply click on this and I change to restricted. So once I restrict, I can only share to people via the direct writing of email. Yes. So that's all about sharing your article with the, sharing your Google article with people. Thank you.